Hi, my name is Shreya. I'm madly in love with dance. It's my passion. Apart from discipline, the energy experience while preparing for a dance show, and then the excitement while performing on the stage, these experiences are irreplaceable in my memory. Shri.Paadham Academy has been a very amazing dance school, but apart from that, it is not just a dance school, but also a place where you learn and have fun like a family. Our Guru Lakshmi Aunty has been a great teacher. She has not only guided us through dance lessons, but also through life lessons. I love this Varnam because it is really testing our skills, and perfecting each and every step of this Varnam has been awesome. The happiness of perfecting each and every step, our brainstorming sessions, the fun that we had in every class, everything is unforgettable.
Hi, my name is Magadhi. I'm learning dance for the past 6 years and this is my 4th year with Lakshmi Ma'am. I'm really inspired by Lakshmi Ma'am because she's a very talented dancer and I really love her expression. And when she completes her dance, she puts her complete hard work, and which inspires me a lot. When she's expressing herself in dance, her expressions are like, when she's angry, she's like Lord Shiva, and when she's calm, she's like Lord Rama, and when she's depicting love, she's like Lord Krishna. And I'm sure that I'm going to keep my dance as part of my life.
Hi, I am Nandana. I like Bharatanatyam because it is a culturally rooted dance form with expressions and movements. It gives me insight into Indian mythology and a great relief from the rigors of academics.
Hello, I'm Harsha. According to me, dance is never a technique, it's my true passion. Dance is never a burden to me. As Bharatanatyam is the root of other dance forms, it's easy for me to learn other Indian dance forms such as Kathak and Kuchipudi. Lakshmi Ma'am has always been a great support to us. From Pushpanchal to Varnam has been a very great journey and a beautiful part of her life.
I'm going to perform a padavarnam, Innum and Manam, composed by the legend Lalgudi Jayaraman in Adi Talam and Charukesi Rag.
Lord Krishna is known for his mischievousness. One such incident is where Lord Krishna and his friends break open the door of a house and without the knowledge of the villagers steal butter. And we are depicting this scene in our dance.
Oh Lord Krishna, please play your flute in such a way that my soul and my surroundings are filled with your melodious music of your flute.
Oh Lord Krishna, I have been thinking of you all day and night and have become very weak and tired as I don't have companion. Don't be stubborn. Please come soon and take me with you.